just a wonderful group of students. I'm really proud of them. As you can see, I hope you have a chance to look at some of the artwork and the poetry and the scarves here, but it's really a cross-curricular project, and I know some of them have interviewed with veterans and kind of researched things that they might have not known before, so that's always really special as well. Thank you.
Army's mission is to fight and win our nation's wars. It is the largest branch of the armed forces. If you serve in the Army, please stand and we will recognize you with a round of applause. Thank you. loving serving the Navy during the Vietnam War. He was in the Navy for 4 years, from 1968 to 1972. He said the best part was seeing the world and having fun. The hardest part was being away from his family.
I interviewed my grandfather, Russell Galati. He was a captain in the Air Force and told Pat how fast, high, and where to fly. His favorite memory is when he helped the pilot with planes on fire to land safely.
Service to our country.
keep us alive. The U.S. Army is the branch that protects the land. Whenever we need them, they are ready to make a stand. The U.S. Air Force protects us up in the sky. They are fast and ferocious and fly very high. The U.S. Navy protects the sea. When there's trouble in the water, that's where they'll be. The U.S. Marines protect our country through land, sea, and air. They have lots of skills that can be used anywhere. The U.S. Coast Guard protects our shore. They do search and rescue and so much more.
Thank you.
coming